What is a diabetic foot called? A diabetic foot is commonly referred to as a diabetic foot ulcer. It's a complication of diabetes resulting from poor blood circulation and nerve damage, leading to wounds or sores that can be challenging to heal. Proper foot care and regular checkups are essential for managing this condition,